side.
The power of the dark side. Join me.
Fight, you students! Activate!
Not with fear and anger, will you? What you have learned from your master, your students must learn from you.
Prior to leaving the spaceport, passengers requiring assistance should visit the nearest spaceport information kiosk. Thank you.
Jet was the who was buried in this double. Discovered his intact glorious acute catalog. If who is not means fear for one class, Oxman's photo called Zabdi.
Clear.
Yep, I'm not going anywhere. Anyone heading to the shoot for the big hollow chest tournament? Well, a little bit of a time. Right? The Wookiee.
Hey, you go there. Only two.
Hello there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm also happy.
I'll give you some. Oh, yeah.
No, no, fine.
Saber down, you can
stand here.
The force is strong in this one.
Not wrong. Stay focused. Ready position. Left shoulder. Other side. Done.
Thank you.
It's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. Ha! The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, never it's better, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Run with you from different time to everything under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sail cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, playing for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
guess who's gone beyond the plate?
What more? Under the sea. Ha! Under the sea. Nobody beat us, riders and leaders in Frigazee. We want the land folks love to cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the borders under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Like the sweetie, we got the media laterally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they got the urge and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The new play, the flute, the cop play, the harp, the bass play, the bass and bass sound, the chum, the bass play, the bass, the drum play, the drum, the funk is the duke of soul. The bass, the play, the things on the strings, the drums rocking out the black fish. She sings the smell and the smack, they know where we at. I know that blowfish blow.
Thank you. solution to your problem is quite simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal? That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
Without my voice? Well, how can
you'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice, you poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got the boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul. Lucas of Ruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. The Rhynxus, Glossinus, and Max Laryngitis, the Vulture to me. Now sing. Keep singing!
Thank you. ship just go?
Alex, where is she leading her?
Hey, there's no ship. But they die.
I know, it's very, very sad.
Dead parents. What is this, Bambi?
What,
Bambi? Or the Lion King? Or Cinderella, or Tarzan, or Finding Nemo, or let's face it, half of our classics?
Oh, hey! You know what? This helped propel Elsie to her destiny, and also forward our story to the best day ever, Coronation Day!
Yay, coronations! I love flowers.
Several years have passed, and well, it was time for Elsa to take the crown.
Elsa stole the crown.
Just for one second, did you sleep with the entire Arendelle History 101?
Is it Arendelle History 101? I'm in trouble.
Yes, and you would have learned that it was time for her to become queen of Arendelle.
I mean, it's crazy, but we finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who would think so much like me. Cheeks, cheeks again. Our mental synchronization can have the most exclamation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be.
And a sorcerer!
Awesome.
And then she impaled somebody!
That never happened.
It's on the bonus features. Check it out.
Oh! The people were very, very scared.
Well, not as scared as Queen Elsa herself, who, despite Anna's pleading, ran away across the fjord of Arendelle alone. She didn't even have a fjord escort. I don't care. Anyway, while she was out there, she froze the whole place.
That's right, she froze all of Arendelle, sending our beautiful kingdom into a dark, cold curse.
Come to think of it, it was worse than cold. It was frozen! Here's the song you've been waiting for.
Summer. A drink I snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. That the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a... When life comes rough, I'd like to hold on to my dream. Relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. All the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
Logan, lean back. Okay.
Oh, it is the aliens. Ready? Ready?
Here we go!
Oh my god!
There's Star Wars!
Always be really
easy. I can't reach that one.
tiny bean toes.
Oh, Professor Bat, she says cheese.
High five.
Give her a wave.
Hello.
Hiya. Hiya.
Okay. High five.
And then you will like
high five.